such pain. Crucified, he died and rose again.
Don't you just feel that sweet anointing in this house?